careful. I wager there are more things waiting.
Sorcerers. They constantly sought to increase their standing in the bloodthirsty realms of hell. To this end, they imprisoned a score of massive Armadon, torturing and flaying them until the hell beasts would bear subjugators as riders. Together, the mount and its master are nearly invincible.
We cannot pass you.
I have seen many warriors in my day, but only a scant few of them could face the might of an oppressor. This monster towers over the tallest barbarians and wields weapons crafted from hell-forged steel. They were last.
The Angelus Council is comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the High Heaven. They determine the laws by which all angels must abide. Each of them embodies a pure aspect of creation. Valor. Justice. Hope. Faith. Wisdom.
I've never been much good at facing death. I just rush in without thinking. I suppose that's how things ended up like this.
You think yourself free from the chains of fate, Nephilim? But all will kneel before Lord Diablo.
Thank you, Nephilim. I hoped the scroll of fate was wrong, that harmony would once again fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
How strange.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption. It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
I have found Ariel, the Archangel of Hope. With her aid, the high heavens may yet prevail. Though Tyriel is still lost, Diablo's presence has scarred these halls, and a battle rages on within his infernal portals.
this rift to find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
That is not the only Helm Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
Of the future grants power over the present. For this reason, he feels the Archangel of Fate is a vital member of the Council. He alone possesses the ability to decipher the threads of destiny woven in the celestial scroll of fate. His boundless sight grants him perspective others cannot fully comprehend.
as you always have been.
That is one.
sulfur and ash. The gateway should be nearby.
Come here, you wretched! I'll blast the gold out of you!
Expectations, Nephilim, but there is not a moment to waste. Quickly, you must make your way to the Silver Spire.
Getting awfully good at striking these things down, you know.
Better than me, even. I find that rude.
fate-like foes are formed from concentrated dimmed energy, while others believe they are the souls of humans corrupted by Diablo.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day, yet find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be one of you.
Oh, you still have much to discover, my friend.
My bag is full.
I'm sorry for what I said before. I was upset. I don't know what it is, but I feel better. Like things can be made right.
You are hopeful.
Yes, that's it exactly. My wife would not have wanted me to wallow in my misery. She would have wanted me to do everything I could to help you win this battle. And you can win.